not the normal color. Purple stays for capitalism and for like war girls, you know, that, oh my gosh, fucking girls. Like, the red light district, pink light district. So, we must change it in red, because red stays for blood to kill people. And Mao Zedong's book. So, red is much more better, and like every flag of every nation has red, I think also like, and China has red, and China loves red, and China has 1.5 billion people, so China wins. So, yeah. Things are red. Come on, your comments too. This is red.
Okay, thank you, delegate. Any points of information?
Pakistan Muslims vote for me.
I'm Muslim too.
Colombia followed by Germany, followed by Pakistan, followed by Afghanistan.
Well, I don't know if it was a Friday or a Saturday, but the lady, delegate from Togo, showed us a beautiful movie, little movie, about
the
Pink Army.
But the Pink Army are the worst of the army. You know, the male, the male, fuck that. You know, so they don't fuck the other Tibetan woman or something. Like the Nenas, you know, when the Americans came, we all pregnant teenage girls because they fucked with American soldiers. But America was smart and put some, you know, wars in the army, like China did. They hadn't pregnancies that aren't their thing. So pink stands for sluts.
Granted.
Well, then, could the delegate please explain why he was so enthusiastic about this?
About
like
the horse?
Yeah.
I mean, the Pink Army is just awesome.
Did you just... Well, she just said that it was not.
Yeah.
It is awesome. Come on, slots in the army.
just said pink is not awesome.
Pink is not awesome. Okay. Come on. I think pink wars are not awesome. So, the pink army is awesome, but the color pink is not awesome. Because the color red is more awesome, because all the tanks of China are in red. A lot of cool flags and the people are red. Oh, no, the people in China are yellow, you know, that's the national flag.
Is the delegate of Togo
still going to sing this song?
I don't know.
Yeah, sing it.
Second.
Objection, he's gonna sing at the General Assembly.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
Second.
Both.
Both
here and in the General Assembly.
Okay.
You need to have General
Assembly. Should you sing it now? Yeah.
Fuck, I'm just saying.
Okay, which song?
What do you want to sing?
Propaganda.
The most.
With music.
Something Chinese on.
Something Chinese.
I don't know. Something. No, just the one you sang for us when we were sitting there.
Okay, while he's waiting, we're gonna vote on if we want the resolution in red or in purple. Okay, so purple. All delegations wishing for purple.
Hey, red, come on. Those are people.
Red.
Red.
Okay. With a clear majority, the resolution will be in purple. It's nothing in order.
Okay, it's a very capitalistic song, actually, if you watch the pictures.
Yeah, why not?
Communism,
Okay, we're going to vote on the resolution as a whole, if it's going to pass or not, okay? So, all delegates which need to vote for the resolution as a whole, raise your placards high. Okay, then all delegations which need to vote against